يفهمونا
Light until the end of time, this is Al-Islam.
Imam Hassan is our second Imam. He was born in Medina on the 15th of Ramadan. He is the son of Imam Ali and Fatima Zahra. Imam Hassan is the grandson of Rasulullah. On the day he was born, the whole world was smiling. He was a guide to Islam, bright and shining. The Prophet asked Allah for a name to reveal. Imam Hassan's name came from heaven by Jibreel. Imam Hassan looked just like our Prophet. Their faces were alike. His face was warm as gold and his hair as dark as night. The children of Fatima were the Prophet's gem. He once said that they are from me and I'm from them. Imam Hassan was so graceful, kind and generous. He stood up to a tyrant, Muawiyah, and faced many tests. They would make false stories about our Imam and tell many lies. Yet our Imam continued to teach and guide others to Islam. He was next to his father in the battles of Jamal, Zafain and Nahrawan. He taught us to make friends, keep calm and be kind. That good manners and faith in Allah we should keep in our mind. Today is your birthday, how little of you we have spoke. Let us not forget that you are one of those beneath the Prophet's cloak. Let us remember Imam Hassan with Hussein, they are the masters of youth. If we follow their path, we will always find truth.
Light until the end of time, this is Al-Islam.